Hello everyone, this is Adventure Artist. Today I'm going to do the second part, of how to draw a wolf. Hold on one moment. Got a little bit of music in the background that I do not want. Alrighty, sorry about that. Neighbor has some music on, I don't want that to come out in the video. Alright. Last time I showed you how to draw a wolf from the side. And this time, God willing, I'm going to show you how to draw it from the front. At least the head. Alright. Let me see. I like to start off with the nose. A circle. Doesn't have to be perfect. And then two circles a little bit away from the sides and from the middle. You're gonna connect them. You're gonna connect it, think like a mushroom, like that. And then right here, you're gonna connect it kind of squared at the bottom and a line. Not all the way to the top, just maybe right about here. Like that. Alright. Now, I'm trying to film this without putting this. I'm gonna continue. Now, I'm going to draw a line going out and draw another line going out. That's gonna be the where the lips are. And I'm gonna kind of curve it like that. Gonna curve it. You don't want to make this too big, because if you make it too big, it's gonna look like a cat instead of a dog. A dog usually has the muzzle a little thinner than a cat. And this shape you get here, oops, that's the actual, these are the teeth, the canines that are under. Let me see. Now, I'm going to go ahead and draw like this, two lines on the side. And, let me see, the chin. No, let me see. Yeah, that's okay. I didn't think it was gonna come out like it. Alright. Now, I'm gonna continue drawing. I'm gonna pretend this is gonna go up. You're gonna delete this, so. There you go. And then, you're gonna put a little bit out. Put eyes, the eyes like this. The eyes like this. Let me see if that is. Sorry, my pencils. I just found this pencil. Let's throw it away. That might not be very. It doesn't have to be perfect. Let me see. Now, a circle inside of the eyes. Let me see, like that. Another circle inside of the other eye. Like that. And now, you're gonna draw. Let's see. Line here. Here, this is the bone, but an eyebrow at the same time. And then you're gonna connect this here. You're gonna connect this. If you hear extra noises, that's my dog and the neighbors. Like that. Okay. Maybe I'll put like that and then. Like that. And they have a line. This is where the bone goes. Let me see. It doesn't have to be perfect, but I want it to be a little better than that. Right there. Alright, now draw a circle inside of the circle. That's my dog chewing. There. Alright, there you go. And now you're gonna draw more of the head. Draw like that. Go up. Like that. In a bit. The head, like that. And the ear, draw it about here, about half of that, right here, half the eye. And that's where it's going to start. And the bigger the face, the bigger the ears. Let me see this one up here, and I like to put it in. Usually it goes a little square at the top. There we go. And we have this here, and this here. It kind of looks like a dog, doesn't it? Now, usually when it looks a little bit too much like a dog, that means that some of the features are a little too big. Like this nose. Let me see. I'm gonna draw the side of the mouth. A little line like that. Something like that. There. There. Alright. And now, let's draw the fur. Let me see. I'm going to start with fur up here. That's kind of like grass. I'm going to delete some of the... right there. I'm going to delete some of this. Sorry, erase some of this. Like that. And now I'm going to draw some fur here. I'm gonna go from around there. Like that. Right there. Come right there. Right. And this, you're gonna draw. It's gonna go down because the fur goes down depending on where it is. And erase some of the lines on this side. Here we go. These kind of let me know where it goes. fur down. See, it goes up here. All right, you can go ahead and fix a few things. And fur up this time. Fur up. And we're gonna fix this a bit. I'm gonna draw fur in the ears. Goes up, there it goes up, let me see, sorry I make a lot of noise, in this case I feel like the nose is a little too big. Lay a little, erase a little on the sides, make it a little thinner, make the nose a little smaller. And I'm gonna make the muzzle a little smaller. You know what, guys? Let me move my dog because she's making a lot of noise. Sorry. Come here. There we go. Alright. Sorry about that. My dog was crunching really loud, and you could still hear her. Oh well. Sorry about that, guys. She doesn't have some of her teeth. That's her a little louder. Now she doesn't want to eat. These lines aren't really necessary. There we go. Let me think. Line right here. Something, just make it a little thinner. Sorry. Line. This right here is where the teeth are. Erase a little bit. Delete this. That looks better, right? Sometimes you have to erase. Always be ready to erase. Alright, now. Some like skin or purplish, blackish looking skin around the eyes that makes them look cool. We're gonna draw that. It's gonna go down right from the eye. Go ahead, color it in the other eye. There. It's the same thing we have as people, but theirs is kind of highlighted. Now I can, you can color that in, but I'm going to show you how the neck goes. Here it goes. The neck comes from right here and goes down. I'm gonna draw with fur, and it kind of comes, it's gonna connect here, right there. That's kind of the neck, like that. And then the shoulders, and then the other shoulder. Like that. And then connect eventually from the rest of the wolf. But I'm gonna leave it like that. Let's see. I'm sorry, this is not as good as I would. But yeah, there you go. That's how to draw a wolf. Definitely make the nose a little smaller. The same idea, just a little smaller. Thank you for watching.